safely to arrive at home. Jesus saw me when a stranger, wandering from the fold of God. He to rescue me from danger interposed his precious blood. Thank you for the 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 blood. Thank you for your body. 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 Thank you for the blood. 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 Thank you for the blood, Jesus. Thank you for the blood of God. Thank you for the blood. 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 Thank you for your body. Thank you for your blood. Thank you that your body. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for your body. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for your body. Thank you for the blood. That was spilled for us. Oh, I am undone. What a great sacrifice. King who laid down his life for me. What a great sacrifice. A king who died so I'd be free. Oh, what a great sacrifice. A king who laid down his life for me. Oh, what a great sacrifice. Bled and died.
We remind us. morning, everybody. Thank you for being here this morning. Welcome to Greenhouse. We're going to go back into just a moment of silence while Junior plays, because I just feel the presence of the Lord so strongly in here. But can we just stand to our feet? This is our morning worship in the Word set. And if you haven't heard or guessed already, we're worshiping the blood and the body of Jesus Christ this morning. And every time we worship, every time we speak of the blood, every time we speak of his body, such an expectation rises in my heart that anything can happen. Do you guys feel that expectation? There's expectation, and when this expectation comes in my heart, I just want to get out of the way and say, God, do what you want to do. Blood, you speak this morning. So we're going to just worship. We're going to read the Word of God. There's nothing more beautiful than the Word made flesh. I was just meditating as I was walking around on John 1 and just getting blown away that it said that the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us. When we speak of the body and the blood of Jesus, we're not just speaking ethereal talk. We're speaking about a man. We're speaking about the God-man. Man, I have to read John 1. And then in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been made. In him was life, and that life was the light of all mankind. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. And it says in the Bible that the Word of God dwelt in flesh among us. And so, God, we just remember your blood this morning, God. We say, blood, you speak to us this morning. I thank you that your blood speaks. And we just welcome you to speak to us. Come and have your way this morning. Continue to increase this presence. How wonderful is your presence, God. Psalm 63 says that, God, you are my God. Earnestly I seek you. God, our soul thirsts for you this morning. Our body longs for you this morning. We have seen you in the sanctuary and beheld your power and glory. Because your love is better than life, my lips will glorify you. Our lips glorify you because your love is better than life itself. God, your love is better than life itself. God, if that doesn't move our hearts, help us. I will praise you as long as I live, and in your name I'll lift up my hands. Can we lift up our hands this morning? Come on, as an act of surrender and an act of faith. It says here in my Bible, I will praise you as long as I live, and in your name, Jesus, I will lift up my hands. So we lift our hands this morning, and we say that our soul will be more satisfied in you than in any other pleasures of the world. We say, come and rule and reign in this room. Come and rule and reign on the throne of our hearts this morning. Blood of Jesus, come. Speak to us this morning. We welcome you to speak, blood of Jesus. Lead us this morning. Come on, you can say thank you. You can raise up a worship song. You can just sing out to him. I just feel that there is access through the blood. There is access through the blood. We come boldly to the throne of grace, covered by the perfect, spotless blood of Jesus. Oh, we love you, God. We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus. better than life.
So my lips will glorify.
We glorify you, God.
bless your name. So I'll bless your name all my days. Cause something always changes when I bless your name. Something always changes when I bless your name. And something always changes when I bless your name. I'll bless your name. We see your faithfulness. We've seen it through the ages. When I look at my past, I can see what you've done for me. When I look at our history, I've seen what you've done for me.
somebody's praying out, I just want to read Psalm 145. It says, I will extol you, my God, the King. I will praise your name forever and ever. Every day I will praise you and extol your name forever and ever. Great is the Lord and most worthy of praise. His greatness no one can fathom. One generation commends your works to another. They tell of your mighty acts. They speak of the glorious splendor of your majesty. And I will meditate on your wonderful works. They tell of the power of your awesome works, and I will proclaim your great deeds. They celebrate your abundant goodness and joyfully sing of your righteousness. The Lord is gracious and compassionate, slow to anger, and rich in love. I want to read, the kingdom is an everlasting kingdom, and your dominion endures through all generations. The Lord is trustworthy in all he promises and faithful in all he does. Heavenly Father, we just thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you, God, that we can recall, we can tug on our history and remember how faithful you've been, how faithful you were, how faithful you are, and how faithful you'll be. We worship you, God, and we thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you, God, that you were so faithful, even unto death on a cross. You fulfilled your promise. In Jesus' name, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you in Jesus' name.
Precious and righteous and true. I love you, God, we thank you.
when we were still powerless, Christ died for the ungodly. Very rarely will anyone die for a righteous person, though for a good person, someone might possibly dare to die. But God demonstrated his own love for us in this, that while we were yet still sinners, Christ died for us. So I just get every time we turn our face to Jesus this morning and we're erupting with thanksgiving and gratitude, I just feel the presence of the Lord sweep in the room. And I just think that we got to keep this before us. We got to say that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. And we cannot move past the wow, God, while we were sinners. Not when we had it together, when we were sinners, Christ died for us. The scandal of grace is that while we were sinners, thank you, God, that you made us clean. Come on, worship leaders, can we just explode with thanksgiving? It doesn't have to be a song. I just think there's an explosion of thanksgiving in our hearts. God, we just say thank you. Ben, if you just want to flow with them. Guys, let's say thank you. Thank you, Jesus. righteousness in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Oh, washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. Oh, Jesus, I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. It's a new day. Doesn't matter what I did yesterday. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. It's a new day.
Oh, so good.
Jesus, you give fresh blood every day. Jesus, new mercies every morning. It's a clean slate. 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 Jesus, I am washed by your blood. It's a clean slate. 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 He lets forgiveness cover the room. It's a clean slate, 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 it's a clean slate. You're forgiven by the blood of the Lamb. I am washed by the blood of the Lamb. It's a clean slate, it's a clean slate. You are washed by the blood of the Lamb. It's a clean slate, it's a clean slate. You're made new. You're a whole new person. You're a whole new person. Say, it's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. You're made clean. You're made pure.
Yes, Lord, we prophesy over a generation.
You're made holy.
We prophesy those that are ravished in sin and shame.
It's a clean slate.
Come on, keep singing that out. We prophesy.
It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate.
We prophesy over those that are bound by sin and shame.
It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate.
We plead the blood of Jesus.
It's a clean slate.
The matchless perfect.
You're not dirty anymore. You're clean. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate. It's a clean slate.
We prophesy.
It's a clean slate. His blood purifies you. It's a clean slate. 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 It's a clean slate.
Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has gone, the new has come. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old is gone, the new has come. It's a clean slate. All this is from God, who reconciled us to himself through Christ and gave us the ministry of reconciliation. We give you thanks, God, that the old is gone, the new has come. It's a clean slate. We plead and prophesy the blood of Jesus over those that are in sin and shame, confusion, depression, anxiety. We say it's a clean slate. We prophesy the blood of Jesus. We say it's a new creation, transformed from a butterfly, caterpillar to a butterfly, not the same, different, completely different. In Jesus' name. Father, I just say, let joy arise. How joyful is it that the blood does it all? We just get to co-labor with this God. We just say, joy of the Lord. Joy of the Lord. We don't have to be loud to be joyful. I just want to break that. We don't have to be loud to be joyful. We don't have to jump to be happy and joyful. We can have joyful hearts. And I sense the joy of the Lord, like, wow, joy. We didn't earn it. Again, we didn't deserve it. And now we get to co-labor with you. We get to remember. We get to remember. The old is gone, the new has come, in Jesus' name.
Covered in it, washed clean by it, we remember the blood. How we're washed by it, clean by it, and the bread of your body, the wine of your blood, sweet. Set a table for us in the crucified Jesus. There's no greater love than the bread of your body and the wine of your blood. And oh, Look at him.
forget not all his benefits, who forgives all your iniquities, who heals all your disease, who redeems your life from destruction, who crowns you with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfies your mouth with good things so that your mouth is renewed like the eagle. Father, this morning we take delight in the finished work of the cross. God, we say thank you. We take delight. There is joy in remembering the price that you paid, God. We come with thankful hearts, with grateful hearts, and we say thank you. We forget not all the benefits in Jesus' name. I thank you, Lord, that by your blood, all of our sins are forgiven. Come on, I thank you, by your blood, all our diseases are healed. I thank you, God, there is healing in the blood. Can we just pray that? There is healing in the blood. We thank you, God, that by your blood, by your stripes, we are healed, God. I thank you by the 39 lashes that cover every sickness and disease. Your blood and body speaks a better word. In Jesus' name, we remember your blood. We remember the cross this morning. Every sickness, every disease that has a name must bow before the name of Jesus. We thank you, God. We thank you, God. We thank you for the cross this morning. We just pray right now and we contend for healing in Jesus' name. We can't speak about the blood and not speak about the healing power that comes by the body and blood of Jesus. Come on, can we all stand up and just pray? If you know someone by name, I just feel like, can we just contend for healing for about 20, 30 seconds? Come on the count of three, let's just pray on the count of three. 1, 2, 3, let's all pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the 39 women in Circuit Riders, God, that we are contending and standing for healing. We plead the body and the blood of Jesus. We say, be made well in Jesus' name. We thank you for the lashes. Come on, 20 more seconds. Let's just continue contending by name. I thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. For hope, God, I pray, Lord, that you would be made whole in Jesus' name by the blood and body of Jesus. I thank you, Lord. Come on, let's keep praying. Keep praying. There's something on it. Come on, 15 more seconds. Let's pray.
We just sing this out. Hallelujah.
And we thank you for the cross. Let's just sing that chorus one more time. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, what a friend. Hallelujah, King forever. We thank you for the cross. We thank you for the cross.
Yeah, we're just going to stay here for a few minutes longer. But I feel like we should all agree together. Can we all sing this out together? Hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, and we thank you for the cross. Come on, let's just all raise our voices. I just feel like there's a corporate agreement around this.
Hallelujah, what a Savior.
Come on, every voice. Let's stand.
Hallelujah, what a friend. Hallelujah, King forever. We thank you for the cross.
Yes, Jesus, we look to you.
Hallelujah,
oh, we
Savior.
Celebrate today the finished work of the cross.
Hallelujah, what a friend.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, King forever. We thank you for the cross.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah,
Jesus.
What a Savior.
Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's pour out our affection. Oh, because I have to read it. It's Isaiah 1:18. It says, come now, let us settle the matter. Can we just settle the matter? Let us settle the matter, says the Lord. Though your sins are scarlet, though your sins are scarlet, they shall be white as snow. Though they are crimson red, they shall be like wool. Can we just lift a thanks offering to the Lord? Come on, let's just thank Him. Thank you, Jesus, that though our sins were scarlet, they're white as snow. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, I thank you that we could go for eternity and not say thank you enough. We could say thank you for 2 hours and it wouldn't be sufficient. Woo. We could say thank you for all of the rest of the day and it wouldn't be sufficient. He is worthy of praise. From the rising of the sun till it goes down, He is worthy. He is worthy. He is worthy. We just say thank you, God. We love to come in with thanksgiving and we love to leave with thanksgiving. And we just say, God, have the rest of our day. Holy Spirit, lead us. Lead us the rest of this day, God. We know that we are living in such a time. We are living in such a time right now, God. And I pray for each and every one of us. Give us the fear of the Lord. Help us walk righteously and justly by the blood of Jesus. We love you, God. We honor you. We bless you. We bless you. We bless you. In Jesus' name. Come on, you guys happy? In Jesus' name. And everyone said, amen, amen. Guys, thank you so much for coming to Greenhouse this morning. Seriously, every time we get in this room, I just feel so much expectation and excitement. We love you. Thank you for tuning in. If you're on the live stream, I pray that you would be healed, made well by the blood and body of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. See you tomorrow, 6:30, 8:30.